My wish is for the world to go back to normal and to get my GJ tube out as soon as possible.